go. Looks like Brock jumped to the inside early and someone popped through. Kind of looks like it is going to be Armbruster after an early lead. And then getting a little out more. And then Connor sending it on him, spinning him backwards. And no, that's Brock getting out of there. But Brock through the center of the track there in the two spot. Got a leader out front. I believe that's Ed Lemus. So, Riley, you're sponsoring a driver now for the mod race. You got Dan Brown driving your car. We're going to, you can start your own race team with me. I want to do that. They have, like, Black Lawler Racing. After we take over RC cars, we can move into NASCAR. That's where the money's at. And then we'll get an F1 team. Because that's cheap. Oh, yeah. That's right. All right, so last time around, it was Armbruster out front, and then cars climbing up on top of each other. Looks like that was Brock caught in the carnage there. And looks like Connor trying to make his way back up here. So last time around, it was Brock, Ed, Connor, Colin, Chris, top five. Now, it's going to be Ed out front. Brock in the two spot. Connor in the three spot. It looks like top two drivers gonna bump up into that A main event. So Brock with a chance here to get into that A main, running in second place right now as they head down the backside. So Brock in the two spot, working on the back door of Lemus here, rolling the corner, but so does the truck behind him. Now it looks like, oh no, that's Preston one lap behind him. So still Brock in the two, still Connor in the three spot. Yep. Drivers, we got 2 minutes and 45 left to go. 2:45 to go. The white truck out front. Brock right behind in the rental truck down the front side, making his long-awaited comeback here to RC. And Ed going for the tunnel. Here comes Brock right behind. Brock to the inside now. Lemus on the back foot. And then Lemus going back around. Brock with the inside. Pushes him all the way out to the wall. Nice driving there, a little bit under motor, and then Armbruster going on his lid, driving up the other side. They're going to wait for Ed, and go, 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 back to the battle there, out front, 2 minutes 15 to go, tooth and nail, Brock goes wide, lining it up, trying to get onto the straight, oh, rolls it, lands on the wheels though, like some sort of RC cat, coming by the start finish line, still Lemus out front, Armbruster running in the two, and it, last time around was Colin Ingham running in the three spot. And it looks like it's going to be Chris Stetson now up to the number three. Colin in the four. Connor in the five. Preston, Frank, and Mike. 1:45 left to go. Minute 45 to go. Leaders on the straightaway together here. About majority of a straightaway apart. Lima still running out front in that white associated SC10. Brock running the ready to run. HPI Blitz. With the associated ready-to-run radio. I believe he did get LiPo in that one, though, so at least a little bit of an upgrade over the stock Blitz. We got 1:20 left. Lemus leading this one majority of the time. Brock had the lead for a moment or two. Down the front side, still a straightaway apart. Looks like Connor coming by the line. Here's Brock down the front side, coming by the line. Brock, we're going to put a lap up on Connor, our other rental truck. Lemus through the five-pack. Armbruster over the double jump. We got 1 minute left to go. Drivers, 1 minute to go. Forty-five seconds left. Coming down the front side here. Brock trying to catch up here and put Connor in the three spot. A lap back. So right now, Ed and Brock, we're going to bump up Connor. You're going to be running third. And then Connor going for a tunnel. There goes Brock on by. See you later. Brock goes for a tunnel. Gets on the pipe. Off the pipe. And back on his way. 20 seconds left. Lemus getting around for one more. Armbruster getting around for one more. Super getting around to get around for one more here. We got about 15 to go. Coming by the stripe. RC rental trucks running second and third. A lap apart. 10 left on the clock. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. When you cross the line, we will be done. And here's Ed down the front side straightaway, plowing through the traffic, taking the win. And Ed going to bump up. Colin, you're done in the 6. Frank in the 7. Right on the rest of the pack to finish here, guys. The rest of the field to finish. Arm Booster writing his name down the straightaway. Brock going to take the 2. Connor the 3. Chris will finish in the 4. Preston in the 4.